So Jaya, tell me about the main types of blood cancer.
Well, there's several types of blood cancer, but the three main types are leukemia, lymphoma, and myeloma. Leukemia is a cancer of white cells or lymphocytes in the blood. Lymphoma is a cancer of the white cells or lymphocytes in the lymphatic system. And myeloma is a cancer of a certain type of white cell called the plasma cell. Plasma cells are cells, white cells, that produce antibodies which fight infection.